Hello everyone, welcome to Sunburned Albino, please Typoman revised episode 4. Bam, bam, bam. Commit that shit. It's funny because that's so easy, and we've made that a word on purpose to prevent other things from being crushed in the past. What's different about this was that I forgot that that was a thing. So, right at the perfect timing. You know, we're here, and we made this puzzle infinitely more complicated than it needed to be, like I have a hand in doing with most puzzles, you know? Solid gets made. Yeah, you can't crush that shit. No, sir. You can try, but it will not work. So that's great. We did it. It was quick, easy, and it didn't take 57 minutes this time. Ain't that something? Apparently chapter 3 is the... Oh. Apparently chapter 3 is the final chapter. So there might only be a couple more videos of this. I thought this game would be a little longer than that, but there are mini games that you unlock after you beat the game, like Word Find and some other one. And I'll be doing some of that at the end. You know, we'll see. We'll see what's going on. Not again! Not again! Okay, we've got Doom. No, that's Greed. I don't know what I'm thinking. Greed goes in the tube. Its letters get made and turned into tubes. Okay. So. Why don't we inject some positivity into this situation, huh? You know, it seems like only bad things are coming in to that tube. You know, Doom just got through there. I assume Hate is gonna get through there pretty soon. Yep, there it is right there. Well, I'm gonna give you some love. Aww. Love, please. There we are. Sweet. Isn't it nice to solve a puzzle on the first? Okay. Nope. Unfortunately, we need yet another one. Love one more time. Ooh, what about lover? I want a lover's comfort. Oh, I'm sorry. Lover isn't as wholesome as love? It's the root word, man. I'll take so many lovers. Shoot me, bitch. Try it. I dare ya. I wasn't being real! What the fuck do we do now? Wait. Eh. Okay, there's no way to just, like, you know, Matrix dodge the bullets. I need something that will protect me from a shooting thing. Maybe we can slice them out of the air. Blade! Nope. Is there like a shield or a vest? Like a bulletproof vest or like clover for luck? Dolores. Bader. Cave. Let's okay. Love. Looking for a theme here. Something that's like anti-ballistic. You know, kind of like a, a door? Can I just wear a door on my head? No? Well, that's hella rude. I would really enjoy this puzzle not also taking me 60 minutes. So, I will give it some thought, and if I don't discover it, I will look it up straight away. Ah! Boulder. Evade! Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm too good. We're gonna evade these bullets. We're gonna dodge them. No, don't! Ugh. Even when he's smart, he's fucking stupid. I don't know, this series just brings out the singer in me. It's how I cope with my problems. And I'm not used to having problems, I'll tell you what. Alright, we've done it. Yeah, these things are being made in tubes. Oh, okay! A quote! Give me it! Now! Oh, don't be like this. Ah, there we go. This system is fed by all these lost souls and demons, so unfortunate is the land in need of a hero. Well, yeah, you started with that. Oh, come on, you can make it! Yes, okay. Oh, gotta jump. It's getting a little... What the hell? It's getting a little dangerous right now. Oh dear! No, everything is A-okay. Yeah, you made it. We're too good for this. Okay. Yeah, you know, just almost die. That works. I'm pleased about the situation. Okay. Right, finally a break from letters. I know that's the whole flagship of this title, but I've had enough. I've had enough of just the anagram puzzles, because apparently I'm good at finding words. I am not good at finding words that are relevant to the situation. That's my weakness. Okay, yep, more. More of these. Okay. We gotta start with evade, then. I read something about a versatile achievement. So I want to spell the word versatile, if I may. There's most of it. Now give me an E, please. Maybe I don't know what I'm talking about, but... Yeah, that didn't actually do anything. Maybe there was just like a trophy for making a big word, and that word's not big enough. Just kill me, because then the letters go away and I don't want to deal with them anymore. We gotta make evade. You know, naturally. But also, in order to get this quote, we need to make something that has to do with this platform. Like, something... shoot? Are they gonna give me shoot this time? Is gonna do something? No. I want the letters to leave me alone. There's no place to, like, instantly dispose of them. Yeah. No, this one too. Okay. Like, this thing is blocked. I need it to launch me, but there's no N or U. I need it to propel me, but there's no P. There is, however, a lie. You know what? I do not care. Nope, now is not the time. It is not the time. To worry about silly things when I just want to make it through the day. Oh, you're joking me right now. I have to carry a letter with me and stand on it. Possibly too. Well, H is probably the tallest letter, even if they're all the same height. So that makes a lot of sense. Okay. Now just get ever so slightly close enough so I can jump. That's not what I meant. In this case, do the letters correspond to numbers? So, like, A is 1, B is 2. Alright, so yeah, you stay there. Then I make an A. And I carry it with me, and I bring it to the one box. Nope! I mean, yes, but like, I'm mad that didn't. Ah, they were separated and it was a pain in the ass. E-V-A-D-E. What's that spell? Evade! We're the best cheerleading team this side of the Mississippi. Come out and support our team! Go Cougars! There's also a 3, so C and D would work. D would work on if that's not clear. Okay, yeah, you throw that. No! Don't! Yes. Okay. No, this is all acceptable. Oh, but now, bitch. Okay. How do we do this without losing the A? Wait for it's like right... Bam! No! I'm only slightly confused. What do we need here? Do we need, like, move? Do we need, like, raise, lower? Oh, we do have raise. Oh, raises for the bottom one. Raises for the, or, yeah, raises for the thing over this way. Wow. Ain't that something? Oh, I'm so stupid. No, okay, yeah, keep it here. Don't take the whole word with you. Just pull out the R. There we are. Trust me, I hate everything about my life right now. All the way down. Push and up. We're not gonna miss that quote after all. I didn't know the platform was the thing that moved. I thought the thing under it was supposed to push me or something. Quote, for all of its uncertainty, we cannot flee the future. One meets his destiny often in the road he takes to avoid it. People always told me, meet your destiny head on. I said, no, I'ma take the path that avoids it. People were like, but you still gon' meet it. So why do you do that? Well, even if it's an exercise in futility, I am still gonna do it, yeah. Is there an H? Yes. Is there an O? We've got hover, motherfuckers. It worked once before. Tell me hover wasn't also connected to this one on the left. Tell me that word also would not have made it work. Look at it. Look at it. I swear to God, if this platform's moving up. Ah, that is offensive to me. But that doesn't mean that it's not also gonna work over here. Big ass H. Bam. Bam. Okay. And it's all coming back to me. Please pick it up. Please. Please. It does not work with these fucking boxes. I don't know what we do. I don't know what we're supposed to do. Ho! Damn right! Now give me a minute to think about it on my own. We've got solid again. Does that make the boxes stop hovering? No, it doesn't do shit. You can tell, because it's not doing shit right now. I wish there was a way to just delete letters from existence. Still gotta push them all the way over here. Take it. Crate? I mean, they are crates. What if I spell the word crate? Nothing. Not a single thing. And I take the C out of it, it makes another word, but apparently we already made the word right before. What we need is the... Can we make stairs? Yeah. Well, that's stair, but you know. Alright, now add the X, or the S, excuse me. I don't know what I was thinking. Eh. Hell yeah! This is gonna be successful. I promise you that. S goes over there. S goes over there. Over there! R goes... up a day. That goes over there. Well, we can spell ISIS. Feel like we should. I don't know why we wouldn't, quite frankly. Stairs. No, you idiot! Oh, I'm so fucking... Do not combine with the other word! Please, tell me that the fucking crates moved. They did. Good. No, they didn't. Why did I think they did? Well, obviously the game just wanted me to spell ISIS, and that's why it did that shit. ISIS doesn't work, you morons. I'm not talking to anybody in particular. Okay, let's get stairs. Let's get some stairs here. S-T-A-I-R. Stairs. Push it as far as we can push it without incurring the wrath of this thing. Please, don't lock me into a cutscene when maybe the gun is about to kill me. Great, we've got stairs. Now let's get evade! I don't know how this works. Does the gun only need to be in the radius of evade, or do I also need to be in its radius in order to not die? That's a question I don't have an answer to yet. But it seems like it doesn't matter. So I consider that a win. I swear to God, if I died in it, like, here, that would just be... And then I'd just start the whole puzzle over again. Like, you couldn't do it to me. You just couldn't. Huh. Nope. We're good. Here. Fate. Ear. Fear and hate! Oh no! Spell life quickly! Bitches. How you like that shit? That's right. Get pushed. Get pushed, son. The only question now is, like... What do we do now? You're afraid of my life! Can we, like, if we go back to the left, like, what happens? I'm pushing you back, motherfucker. No, can't you just, like, disappear? You're on my letters right now, man. No! It's been shattered! Why? The switch will not turn on! Why will it not turn on? I am so confused. I do not get it. Oh no. How do we do? Life, buddy. Fear and hate. Even with those letters, we can't do anything here. That's why this does not make sense. The door is closed. There are no more letters. Haha! Try it again, bitch. It says switch is red, but it needs to be green. However, the switch Oh, you can turn it into lie. Oh, fuck. Okay. I don't know why I said it like that was disastrous. Like, this can still be done. You just type the letters again. Okay, just do not let it take the word life from me. No! What did I say? You don't push the wrong thing, you son of a bitch. I fucking hate this sometimes. Lie. Yeah, turn into your bullshit. Okay, thanks. No! Idiot! Get out of my way, you little monstrosity! I will end you! He broke it! This dude broke it! You break it! Break him! Turn him into a piece of shit! Ah, and then love becomes... Ah. Lie. Go. Alright, we don't need to make life because this thing will make love for us. It will make love to us. Get it. Get it, girl. Bam. We've done it. Okay, you might say, well, how does that help? Well, I need to make another lie. Like, just right there. Actually, we need to make it on this side. Yeah, get pushed. Get pushed, son. Actually, we can't make it on that side, because then he'll break the love. And I can't have him break the love. But he will break the love because the lie will come down. Oh, dicks. Okay. Lie. Turn into lie. We'll maybe even need to make a second one. I just want to kill everyone. That's all I want to do. Can't I do this? Okay, now, both of you go to the left. One of you will turn love into shit. Damn it. And then this one. Go. 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 Take him. What are you doing? It won't turn fear into courage or whatever the fuck. Commit. That's great. Move to the left first, please. Thank you. And make another one. Okay, now it got it. Get it. Get him. Get him. Get him. Oh, shit. Just go. Just go. Yes! Huh. Close call. The only problem is that none of these letters make something with an N in it. Because what I need now is this is an on switch, right? I need on. So I need an N. So I need to make another lie, and I need to make another word out of these things. So that what that'll be is... Verb... Turning into noun, maybe? Even though that's not an opposite. Yeah, you go over there. We make a lie. Come over here. You gotta run so much faster than that. It pisses me off. Nothing? I don't know what the opposite of file is, but maybe it's something. Okay, you turn it into cusp. Yeah, okay. I guess you just kind of make lies until you create a word that whose opposite has an N in it. Yeah, because we just made up. All of this needs to go away. We make up. Yeah, just break all that. Okay. No, don't give it back. Ugh. Everblove. Turn into down, baby. There it is. Oh, and down just has the word on in it to begin with, so that's cool. Take my wings and flowers and a... No! You can't make it actually go past the switch. Oh, but who cares? Because the radius will reach. Don't get mad about, or, you know, don't freak out about little things. Okay, there's a plan in place. Yeah, you see that ship? I'll make it. No! I swear to God. Thank you. I would have blew my lid. I would have flipped my casket. Oh, okay, we made it. No, it's all right. It's all right. When all the times I'm down, you can still stop with the anagrams. I'm so done with them. Rotor. Okay, well, one of the things has to be the word on, right? That's why they gave us up, and they gave us lie. Okay, up makes that go up. Do we need to maintain that then? No, it appears. Okay, so it has done its job that way. Good. So now we get lie. You gonna turn that shit down? Let's all break it down! Hell yeah. That's actually brilliant that it did that, so that it didn't... So down didn't actually activate. Because we don't want it to. We just want on. Ow! Apparently we don't need on for anything. Why would I think otherwise? Down does nothing? I don't see a wheel that makes this ladder come down. Do we have, like, separate or raise or something? Yo, I got a gig from 5 to 10, and they paying full price, and Mark 5 is punctual. Ow. Go. Just go, there we go. What letters do we have to work with here? I'm so upset. Because I need the word open. And I just got rid of my O. Give me up again. Give me lie again. Give me the P and the E, baby. Pedo. Pedo. Open. Yeah, buddy. That is a word that does something. And look what it done. Why does pen do something? Shit. We don't have access to up here anymore, because I didn't, like, drop the end down from up there. Oh, fuck! Time to die. I'm getting all the quotes. Oh, it's still open. How dare you do this to me? How dare you have that be open, but you have the platform be down again? That is just... that's not cool, man. Yep. Get out of my face. Now we need the word turn. Turn 'em and burn 'em. We don't have an R. Are you serious that we don't have an R right now? Well, we have the word flip. I don't know why I think that flip is the opposite of turn, but for some reason, I'm feeling this. Oh, flip just actually just replaces turn. Never mind. Okay. That's good enough. Missed a quotation mark and it makes me feel bad. It wouldn't let me do anything about it. I tried to sacrifice myself in the name of collecting. In the name of trophies and 100% completion. But the game was like, nah, bruh, we're gonna save the part of the puzzle that is the least what you wanted. And not the one that you did first. Fenrir? Oh boy. Oh boy. I actually don't know the lore behind Fenrir. I just know that it is the name of a Keyblade in Kingdom Hearts 2. And I know that it is like a wolf kind of creature, I think. Some kind of wolf. Because there's a Yu-Gi-Oh card called Fenrir and it's a wolf. Alright, let's not get ourselves killed on this part. I have to get my muse back. It's like one of the first quests in Jak and Daxter. Have you seen my muse? Okay. So this thing doesn't work. What we need to do is turn it on. Okay. This seems like the kind of arena where the dude could show up in the background. Evil. You know what? If I had telekinetic powers, this game would be a lot easier. Put a little love in your heart. That's probably literally what I have to do. But there's no V, I can see it. There is life, though. I could put life in there. That would probably work. Okay. Well, let's start with this then. Let's start walking this way, huh? Get up. Okay, they will no longer let me... Alright. So we're gonna learn some things. Excuse me, jump up here. Yeah, you gotta jump the right time. Okay, we're here. Oh, I'm very glad that it slows down or stops time for this. Oh, and it puts them exactly where they need to go to begin with. That's amazing. Okay. And I assume we can't just, like, hide out there. Maybe we can. Oh. Oh! Oh, no! Now we're good. Is there some kind of indicator that tells me when the sign turns back on? Okay, so yeah, they're very anti-camper in this thing. Oh, but there's checkpoints during the boss fight. They did not have to do that. I appreciate it. Okay. If you do that. Okay, you do that also. Start with that, and I'm gonna sit right here. What? Oh no, run! 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 I think I can make it. Yes, okay. The jumping was bad, but I still made it. Oh, and it's gonna let me. Oh, different letters. Crap. Oh no. Four letters. That is like one of the good ones, you know? Safe? Yeah, I think it's safe. I feel safe. Bam. Kill. I've never tried that word. I want to see what that does. Okay. No, yeah, you're gonna do that? Are you gonna start with this then? Yes, you are. Run. Okay, yeah. And then run this way. Yeah. Okay, yeah, so the spotlight depicts when we can actually go. No! I'm so terrible at that timing. Oh, bullshit. Absolute bullshit. I will fight anybody who says I just died. Okay. Pattern recognition, baby. Well, you know, close enough, I guess. All right. We've got... You would think love would be the final one. Oh, I want to make kill again. No. They... What is it? Hope? Strikes me as suitable. Oh, he did. That's what you get for killing my muse! I'm gonna have to find another one. I didn't fail, though. You notice how I killed the giant thing? Yeah. I don't know, death's got one more letter in it. I think it's got an advantage. Yo, are we about to have a cataclysmic brawl? Between giant hands? Oh no, it's still alive! Eh, you can't do shit. Don't even try it. Don't you know I'm a hero? That's a positive thing. When you eat the good words, you don't like it. Oh, exactly. Oh, right, he ate my second arm. Hoper? Alright. I'm a hoper and a dreamer. Oh, we're fucking Superman now. I got my second arm back. But we can throw things twice as far. We turn bane into boon! We're like the Captain Planet of the English language. We turned Ruth into truth, that lion bitch. Faith, fate, hope, light, bliss, grace, dreams! Typoman. You know, I mean, part of you wants to get your girl back, but she got crushed to hell, so there's not a lot you can do. Absolutely phenomenal game. 100%. I'm gonna let the credits play out just in case there's some at the end.
Ah, oh, that was like, yeah, we're like 48 minutes into this video.
So the game itself is really kind of short. That was only like a few hours, like three. But there's mini games at the end. And also, you know, you can, like, try different puzzles, try and get all the quotation marks that you missed. Try and fill out your journal. So that's cool. I'm gonna try... Well, we're 49 minutes in, so... I'm gonna let the credits play. That'll be the end of the episode. I'm gonna try the minigames off-camera, and if any of them are, like, fun enough to do another video on, like, a little spotlight, then... Like, not actually a spotlight, but, you know, like, just episode 5, doing the... Doing the thing. They thanked Nintendo for some reason. This was made with Unity. That's what it says at the beginning. When you start it up. Oh, please consider supporting our talented friends from Sonic Picnic by purchasing the game soundtrack. Oh, yeah, go do it if you want. 2013 to 2017. So yeah, it's definitely like a remake or a remaster. Well, great. Okay, so the antonymizer use lie to obtain new letters to spell the word. Example, you need a Y, move lie to the word no to get yes. Yes, I understand. I was doing that a little bit at the end. Word hunter, spell as many words as you can in 60 seconds. Longer words earn higher scores. All right. So we'll try some of that in the next episode, if there is a next episode. Other than that, thanks for watching the series. You know, check out Typoman Revised. Buy it if you want to play it, even though you know all the puzzles now. But still absolutely worth buying to support the people who made the game. So, yep, like, share, and subscribe and whatnot, and I'll see you guys next time.